At the heart of the Genius DEX is our smart swaps. Smart swaps are buy and sell orders that execute automatically based on programmable logic, which allows trading in ways you are probably familiar with on popular centralized exchanges. This includes orders such as market order, an order to buy or sell immediately at the best current price. This is equivalent to a swap on an AMM-based DEX. A simple example would be making a swap on Ethereum's Uniswap application. Limit order, an order to buy or sell at a specific price. This type of order will wait until it has a matching order before it executes. A limit order on the Genius DEX can be partially filled or fully filled, meaning if the order cannot be completed in one execution, it will stay active and continue buying amounts at the specified price until it is completely filled. Additionally, orders can be set to expire after a certain time or remain active until canceled. Stop order. Similar to a limit order, a stop order will not execute immediately. One key difference, however, while a limit order will be visible in the order book while it waits to be filled, a stop order will remain hidden and only submit when the stop price has been hit. These are typically used to prevent losses, the famous stop loss. Smart swaps will also enable more sophisticated orders such as dynamic and algorithmic orders. Dynamic orders use something other than a price to trigger the trade. For example, a technical indicator such as a relative strength index, RSI. An algorithmic order can combine all the above for a multi-layer trade. For example, if a trader is bullish on the long-term price of an asset but believes short-term dips are likely, they may adopt a buy-the-dip strategy, which can submit several small buy orders from a larger allocation each time a certain technical indicator hits a favorable condition. The Genius DEX does not charge a fee for placing an order, except for the standard Cardano transaction fee. Therefore, it is almost free to submit a smart swap or place a liquidity position onto the Genius DEX. Okay, that covers the basics of the smart swaps and the Genius Yield platform. Make sure to subscribe to this channel if you'd like to stay informed about Genius Yield, and follow us at the different social media accounts that will be shared in the description box below. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for our next video on concentrated liquidity providers.